Detroit prison and I'm still ass to cock with a dude. Yeah, well, I ain't too happy about it neither, man. You want to turn around and go back to the clubhouse?
I'm happy about it, all right, John boy. Fuck, after that therapy shit, the drink and the road's all I need.
Good to know. You've been missing me all that time I spent sharing and caring and rehab? Let's get your bike and save the emotions for later.
You know what, Johnny? You can do with some of the trust exercises they got in there. I'm gonna blindfold you when we get back. All you gotta do is fall over and trust that your brothers are gonna catch you. Can you do that?
You boys will be too drunk to catch VD, let alone 230 pounds of rapidly approaching middle age.
Technically, you are 230 pounds of Jewish biker, John boy.
Your faith has gotta come first.
Religion, Billy. Religion. I gave up with faith.
Johnny the Jew, living to the heat. Good to be here, man. Good to fucking be here. What's your problem?
Nothing, man.
I'm the leader of the chapter again, Johnny. And you're just another brother. Can you handle it?
As long as you run the chapter right, we can all handle it.
I'll run it the way it needs to be run. Same as the three guys before me did. Same as I'm doing now.
Really? Feels kind of different. Before, all we cared about was having fun, brothers, getting shit-faced. Screw you, you get in our way, you gotta get your teeth kicked in.
Thank you for sharing. And now what's it feel like to you, Jonathan?
Feels like knocking heads is a full-time job. Maybe if we stop doing it for a minute, we'd look around and realize that the fun ended a long time ago.
Yeah? Well, I signed up to be a brother for life, you ungrateful fuck. If you're in the loft for the good times only, fair weather weekends and the careways, then you ain't in the loft. You get me?
Chill out, man. I just hope when we decide to take a break, slow down, it's still an option on the table.
Look, Nancy!
Look, I'm shot and we're getting dusted.
Yes, it's nothing new. It was a technique invented, of course, by the British and perfected by the Nazis, using crop sprayers to control the population. After the war, you know where those Nazi scientists ended up?
No.
University of San Andreas, Los Santos.
Companies consult the lawyers first and the talent later. The entertainment industry needs to stand up to these tiny groups of loudmouth bores who want to control what everyone else watches and listens to. Hey, if you're really that sexually frustrated, maybe there's a reason everybody having fun seems to offend you.
Pretty boy.
Hey.
Where's the bike?
Oh, it's good to see you too, tough guys. What bike are you talking about exactly?
You know what we're talking about? Billy's bike.
Billy's bike? Jesus, man. It's been a long time. I thought he was dead. What's he wanted for? To sell for crack, right? Hey.
Shut up.
Listen, you know how it is. Things passed hands. Parts been changed up. Hard to say if that chopper's even around anymore. Sorry, boys.
You will be, my friend. You will be.
Hey! Good to see you, Bill. Man, I thought you was dead.
Jim, start up the bike.
Whoa! Hold on. No, wait! Please, please! No, 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 no! No!
Where is my bike?
Speak, you ugly fuck!
Okay, listen. The Angels of Death took it to their place in Northwood.
What the fucking it's Angels of Death?
Thank you!
Yes. Thank you!
Told you who had the bike.
You really gonna south, haven't you, Johnny? You know, you could do with a stretch in the joint. Might harden you up.
Whatever.
What about an eye for an eye and all that shit? You should have been the one making that guy pay for holding out.
Enough with that shit. We got more things to worry about than respect and stupid kid stuff. We gotta keep business afloat or we're fucked.
You just don't get it, do you? This is what it's about. This. Not that money shit. We're in it to stick it to all those yuppies and hippies and motherfucking deadbeats. Give me a stiff drink, some hard drugs, the road to my chopper, that's all I need. Maybe an occasional bit of a hole. Wouldn't be a man if I didn't need that now, would I? How's Ashley, by the way? She's single?
What about your brothers, man? Ain't you in it for the lost?
Everything I do is about the lost. I don't exist without my brother, without you. If you don't get that, then you don't get nothing, John boy. That's the state of affairs.
Yeah, well, it's some tough love you're showing them.
Terry. Turkov. Free country.
I don't know where you've been living, pal. Us brothers are the only free people I see.
Okay, Bill, got your bike. Take what you gotta take, drink what you gotta drink, fuck what you gotta fuck. I don't care. Kill who you gotta kill, but get it out of your system. And when you do, give me a call and we'll get back to business.
You're not my PO, brother. Remember who the head of this chapter is.
I do, man. Trust me.
Tell me, you still have Ashley's phone number? Why don't you give her a call for me? Tell her I'm inside getting all sorts of fucked up, and that I would really like meaning all of us, would love some pole.
Job when they said punch the clock. I really did. I didn't last there too long.
Middle bullshit. Lower.